Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
누구의,
which means
who's in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
누구의, 누구의, 누구의.
One more time.
누구의, 누구의, 누구의.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.